The Broadmeadows, Runaway Train. In 2003, it was just a normal day at Broadmeadows, but something fishy happened. The driver got out the train and it ran away. It was going lightning fast, around 190205. It was going to Southern Cross. They tried to get it onto our empty track, but it was too late. The coming crashed into a blind service, leaving 8 people injured.